Supreme Command has learned that the Germans, in a state of desperation,
it's getting so hard to breathe
all
in this
their
mask.
Hopes on one final assault against our central front. By achieving a victory here, they hope to overcome their crushing loss to the heroic defenders of Stalingrad.
Stalingrad.
To regain the offensive. It should come as no surprise that our great leader, Comrade Stalin, has decreed that this must not happen. Fortunately for us, our highly placed source within the ranks of German High
Command. The explosion were loud as fuck, I know. It's pretty loud in this headset as well.
We know, for example,
need to fix the audio. But it's kind of weird back then with the old CODs.
Is our deceptively exposed salient near the outskirts of Kursk. I say deceptively.
There you go. It's time. Approaching the front line.
Out of the train! Move! Move it! Move!
Oh, Jesus.
Comrades, check your weapons and harden your hearts. We will stand our ground and drive the fascists out of the motherland.
You let me in.
Out of the train! Move!
All
right, we're full. Let's go!
Fine.
My God! They hit the thing!
Woo!
This is madness! And you tell me the front is worse?
Steady, comrades! If you go here,
the enemy will leave. How's the pred grind going? I'm diamond 4 right now. It's pretty sweaty, not gonna lie.
Once we clear this village, we'll take our positions in the forward trenches. Move fast and keep your heads down.
From that, really?
Artillery, get down!
Hang on!
Look out!
Whoa!
Out of your class and into the trenches! Get your ammunition from the bunker!
Keep moving forward!
Grab your ammunition and move to the right place!
Keep moving forward!
Quit stalling, comrade!
Keep moving! Keep moving forward!
Thank you.
They must not reach our lines! Keep moving! Until you find a spot!
Keep moving forward!
Go! Jesus!
Machine guns!
Uh-oh.
Machine guns ready! There they are! Fire!
Crap. This is actually well made. Sound effects are on point, honestly. I need that, thank you.
Look out behind you! Enemy!
Right on to, I'm gonna head out, bro. Alright, sounds good. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, okay. Much appreciated. No. move. Boom! My god, why so loud? It must be, we're in a roar right now.
Well done, comrades, but we are not through. The Germans are moving through the village, trying to flank us. We have been ordered to drive them out.
Can I grab the flamethrower? Oh yes I can! To start that. He doesn't shoot. He doesn't do shit.
Good to see you, comrades. We must clear this village and defend the bridge until our reinforcements arrive. If the Germans take it, we will be surrounded. Ready? Let's go!
You guys go ahead. I'm gonna wait. Thank you. Right here. Literally gonna stay in the doorway. That's it. No. Not even watching the door, man. Come on. Private, watch the door. The door. What? This dude just disappeared.